Your story begins here. We believe every student, staff, and alumnus has a story worth sharing. You're about to hear the stories of our champions who embody Fanshawe and make us proud each and every day.
I am Ken, and this is your story. I am here with Steve, and he is an aviation expert. If you could give some advice to future students of the program, what would it be?
First of all, if you're going to get into the aircraft industry, you do a little bit of research. Understand that it's something that you want to do. Don't go into it blinded. You know, talk to people that are around. Talk to the faculty at the colleges if you haven't enrolled yet. Get a sense from them what the industry is all about. It is a demanding industry. It's not something where you get into it and you think you're just going to kick back and relax. There's a lot of stress, a lot of responsibility that comes from it, but it's very rewarding.
This is your story on Fanshawe's 106.9 The X.
I'm Ken McGuire for Your Story. I'm here with Matt Crawford. He is an aviation technician. Matt, what does it take to be an aviation technician?
Oftentimes the skill set or the type of person that wants to get into aviation is someone who has an admiration for the science of flight, the science or that the wonder of flight, and also has some mechanical aptitude. That's a common place that we see people coming in from.
This is Your Story on Fanshawe's 106.9 The X.
I'm here with Romeo. Romeo, what have you been taught in the aviation technician program?
Every week we're learning new parts to a plane. Like I said, we started with corrosion. That was like the first week of the first year. We've learned flight controls, how they work, whether it be cable or hydraulically controlled, ailerons, flaps, the different portions of the plane, how each of them function, the lift and aerodynamics of each part of a plane and helicopters, how they're rotors work differently than an aircraft or than an airplane, I should say. To look at the aircraft maintenance manual, it's going to give you the information that you need, what your dimensions are and what you're looking for, and how it works on the aircraft that you're working on in particular. So every time, the first step that we end up learning, I think the biggest thing we can take from that course is as soon as you have a task, we'll look at the aircraft maintenance manual.
To find out more about how Fanshawe can help write your story, visit fanshawec.ca/yourstory.